Lieutenant?
Sir, when did you arrive? I had no idea. Yes, sir.
Get your hands off, tough guy.
Oh, that's one hell of a mess. But we did get the plates. And unfortunately, I'm going to have to charge you all with escaping lawful custody.
What? Lieutenant, Luke's not talking about that.
We're wrongly convicted, but it's still illegal to break out of jail.
Director McCready, Smith and his team were instrumental in recovering those plates.
I'm still level 10 federal fugitives, and I need that on my desk.
This is chicken shit, sir.
Yeah, well, you know what? Perhaps for them it is chicken shit, but for you, Captain, we're re-promoting you to your former role. So, look, they're going to be delivered to the U.S. Marshal Service here in Long Beach, and there should be a
I understand, but sir,
on the tarmac in half an hour. This needs to be done.
I'm not Harry Houdini. I shoot through your cuffs.
Get up, step up. Get in, step up.
You got it.
Let's go, get moving.
Stop, wait,
come
stop.
On, move.
Wait. This is so long.
You got it all.
Really wrong, and I'm going to do everything I can to fix it.
I know you will.
I'm so sorry, Vix.
We just traded Lynch's and we're going back to prison.
We returned the plates. We can hold our heads high. We did the right thing.
Yeah, they did us. This is bullshit.
They burned us again, Hannibal. We trusted the system and it turned on us.
Remember, boys, no matter how random things might appear, there's still a plan. Kid.
Well, I don't mean to steal your line, boss, but,
I love it when a plan comes together.